Savage Purple. I thought I started a stream. Maybe I did for 5 seconds. But either way, I started one now. We're in the middle of a match. A Haunted by Daylight. And if you look in the corner, you might be able to see Violet's ears. She's crowded in my eye track. So I am on the struggle bus. But boy, she's so warm and happy, I guess she likes it. Jen, I was alone. I was finishing it. No one was bothering me. Okay, my phone is too. That makes me feel terrible. Sorry. Don't. They got Mori. He's got a Mori. No, it doesn't. I'm just stating facts here. That's all. Okay, I gotta find a gym. Gotta do something productive in my life. Let's see. The boom? I found one finally, thank goodness. Yeah, it's just circle of boom. Shadow step is so good. Him. I don't know if he's lurking around still or not. Oh yeah, he is. Dang, he reset it all back. Walk away. Walk away, pony boy. Give him a minute, see if he checks it. Oh no. That means you're dead. He's gonna moor you. What you? Ouch. Just more of the same.
Ah!
that must mean my thing is gonna crash. Any second now. There it goes. Okay. Keep on working like a working man do. Nom, 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 nom. Caw-caw. Yeah. No. Why would you do such a thing? That hurts bad. Too late for me to accept. I accept. Sorry, my brain is so small. So small and empty. I have to just get bronze medallions. The packs. You might be right. Mm-hmm. I forgot it's past Halloween. It goes until the 3rd, 2nd. Ends midnight on the 2nd. Midnight on the 3rd. Something like that. I know we have a roast. We have potatoes. We have beef bouillon or beef broth if you want. We got carrots, onion. I even have celery if you want. I was planning to chop it into sticks and snack on it this week. And I bought some fresh bell pepper. The clown's on your butt. Yeah, I can't answer that for you. I think it's coming back to me if that makes you feel funny. Found a hex over here. Oh, he got you? The one who...
Get the fuck away from me.
The one who betrayed you. I'm sorry. I know that's happened to me, and I know I've done that, too. Usually not on purpose, because I know that that's a jerk move. But I have ran right past people and been like, oh, sorry. I hope this isn't haunted grounds. That's all I can say. Apparently it is not haunted grounds. Clown's coming. I don't know. He's back toward our direction. That person either. I just don't feel like, I feel like if hurting me or sacrificing me does them any benefit, they will do it. And I understand that the game needs to be that way sometimes, but for me to survive, I just need to ignore them, I guess. Okay, second gen almost done. Yes, he is. Oh, flying war hippo. What are we gonna do? Yeah, I'm probably gonna get her, because at least maybe she can do me some good alive. I know she's been nothing but a pain in the butt, however, it might. She had been saved. Sorry. I just accidentally got karmic retribution for you. I ran into her with the killer on my butt. Sorry. Sorry, Charlie. But at least are the Cheetos nice? Yum, yum, yum. At least are the Cheetos nice? Yeah. It's getting to the point in the game where that's his only option. Jedi Mullen is almost done. However, the killer just ran over here because he's chasing David, so I can't get back on it yet. Now David's gonna go to base. Surprisingly, he is still puppy guarding the basement. Good luck, David. Good luck, my boy. Run, David, run. I need the smoke to disappear before I can even leave. You smoke bomb the whole basement. Alright.
Close this door.
Staying to save David. Sorry, David. Doesn't matter, he's dead either way.
Who is he?
Yeah. We did it! We lived!
Was I the obsession again?
I don't know, I was paying attention to that actually. As weird as that is. Did good. Let's. I don't know if this person's. Maybe they'll join me. The sprinkle. Too many times, you know? I am ready. Oh no, I'm not ready. I hit it and then I hit it again, I guess. Sorry. I think that makes sense. I used to do that on my Steam account. That's why I have like 200 friends. Whatever game I was playing, if they were good at it, I'd friend them. This level, you mean?
Yeah.
Hi.
Did you make any drugs?
No. Striking out alone. Just wild sprinkles in the wild turkey farm. Going where the wind takes me. Never staying in one place for long. But long enough to do it again. Days where I mess up the gym like 4 times and I'm like, I'm so sorry. Sorry, everybody. But I'll usually recuse myself at that point and go to a different gym. I'm like, yeah, yeah, you guys have it. I'll be back. She's chasing somebody. Probably Ace. Enough to her. You got the starstruck. Starstruck? It's a perk. It's actually Knives' perk. That makes you... obsession now. Frick, I say. This woman is gonna touch my butt. I don't want her to touch my butt. So I run while she touches my butt. should really, if there's one palette you should break, it's that palette. I think she lost me. Nope. She didn't lose me, team. She was right here the whole time. So I have to heal myself or I'm gonna bleed out. Okay, bye. Where is he? Where is he? I'm starstruck. I've been starstricken. Okay. If the hag is gone, I shall save. Wow. Did I get starstruck again? Twice in 1 minute? Ridiculous. I'm sorry if that's what you wanted. Dude, stop. He keeps going the same way I'm going. He stops to let me heal him, and when I start to heal him, he pulls away, makes me fail the skill check. He did that like 3 times in a row, and I'm like, okay. You are sabotaging me, sir.
I don't know that I want you to sit there.
Have like 1 second left and we're not here, so it's over. So I was like, I'm dead. Because he was down, he went to help, the other guy showed up over there, and I was like, that's it. No one's coming for me, like, right now. So that's okay. These things, they happen. No, it's okay. It's not like you were doing anything on purpose. I got hooked as far away from every other person as was possible. Then Quentin came and messed it all up. Well, they're both slugged now, so I don't know. I can't tell if any of them are recovering. She just mauled one, never mind. Quentin's crawling for his life, but she caught him too. She's gonna maury him as well. I'm assuming. No, I think you can just maury them wherever, but she wants to do it. Oh, she's putting them right next to each other. Oh, wow. Barbecue? No idea. Person had no perks. They didn't have any perks.
Isn't terrible?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if that's Quentin. I don't know the names. But check it out. Someone's got no perks. It's Ace. Naked Ace. That's his name. Good old Naked Ace. He just was bad at skill checks, which if you're new, a lot of people really have trouble with skill checks for a while. It's like a big struggle. For a while. Did you take off your band-aid? You can take it off now. Man's like, you want my blood? Thanks? Thanks, I guess. I don't like wearing those band-aids. The arm wraps that they give you. So, like, if they're like, take it off in 4 hours, I'm like, 3 hours and 58 minutes going, okay, I'm taking it off. Hey friends and family, I have anemia. Can't give blood right now. Anemia is low.
Uh-oh.
Another more, eh?
It's the
So I have to try and boost them irons. Please comment below anything you know that will boost your irons. Thank you.
Liver.
Your liver will
liver
boost?
And onions.
Ugh, I don't want to eat liver.
If it's done right, it's not bad.
But I'll know what it is.
In fact, if it's done right, you'd probably like it.
Maybe. Maybe I would.
Mom loves liver. She used to make me cook that for her all the time.
Your mom also likes octopus, so I am judging.
She's like, it's good for that time of the month. And I'm like, you've been through menopause. So.
Extra irons. So good, so strong. I dropped my phone on the floor. We can't recoup it. We just drag it toward us with our toe. It's not working. Got it. I don't know what I'm kicking. Ah, something is getting unplugged. Thanks, bro. We'll keep it safe. Sounds like Hillbilly to me. Oh, it is Trickster. I don't know why it sounded like Hillbilly. Because I heard what sounded like a chainsaw. I don't know why. It was like vroom vroom, and I was like, you sure? Way to be, Boozler. Bambi Boozler. Oh, I see a gin here. Take it one more than I should. That's what I know about myself. Me as a person? How many times can I feasibly get away with this? And then I go one too far. He's here at the shack that he left. He's close by though. Thank you. Because you have Iron Maiden? Is that what it is? Honestly, I don't think I would have made it, so I'm glad I got you. Sorry, I was trying to come get you, I got right into a chase. Everyone came running here, everyone and their brother, all hurt, all in chase, crazy. I'll rub you. Just come here. Friend. Oops.
Thank you.
best believe he'll be back in a second. I don't get, both of them do this thing where you start to kill them and they pull away and I'm like, stop. If the killer's coming, I promise I will let you go and I'll take the hit. But if I'm trying to heal you and you keep doing this crap, I'll just let you die. I don't know what else to do. Okay, me and Bill are on the farm gen, working on that. Right's about to go down. Apologize. Wow. Did he? Wow. That last knife was just unnecessary. Okay, door to the left, door to the right. Doors to the left of me. Doors to the right. Hi, Billy. Seem to be at the door I've opened. I don't know if the other door is open. don't know if Bill's gonna make it, but if he doesn't make it, I can't help him anyway. It's like, I don't have any perks for that. Bye, Bill, sorry. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Please feel free to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you would like to see me on more things, I'm on TikTok, Twitch, Hover, and YouTube as Savage Princess. Have a great night, everybody. Bye!